Oké, jongens, dit is mijn lucky day. De zon schijnt en ik mag een Victoria's Secret model interviewen. Estella Warren. Inmiddels is ze 35, maar dat doet er niks aan af. Ze speelde in Planet of the Apes, ze was professioneel synchroonzwemster en dus Victoria's Secret model. Nou, ik ga het met haar hebben over de 7 zonden, want het is een serie die wij maken op WTF.nl. En ik ben echt wel benieuwd wat zij allemaal niet op de kerfstok heeft. Let's go.
Sloth.
Sloth? We could do sloth, yeah.
I don't really know it. Sloth is laziness, right?
Yes.
I'm not very lazy.
No, I couldn't imagine actually. Don't have anything to tell.
Yeah,
I mean,
I'm
she's
sorry,
not lazy.
Just not lazy.
Professional swimmer, actress, and a model. I mean,
chef.
Yeah, and a chef.
Photographer.
We're gonna go to the next one, which is anger.
Oh yeah, I get angry.
Yeah.
But I don't. I'm very Canadian in that way, where I'm very passive aggressive with my anger. You know, like I don't get like I don't.
That's the craziest form.
I know. It's just like. I just kind of like, you know, it's like sits and stews.
Lust.
Oh. yeah, I mean, I think when I was younger, the lust part was really exciting. Even going to LA, I think that's when it kind of started to kick in that I really liked boys. Like, I really liked boys. Like, I was like, oh, I went a little boy crazy for a while and I went on dates and...
Okay, tell me about that part, because I love that part.
Well, I mean, like, when you're that age, too, and you're a Victoria's Secret, people just throw things at you sometimes, like planes and cars, like that kind of thing. And like people,
seriously?
Not a plane. Like, they didn't give me a plane. But they would, like, you know, send you a plane to go somewhere. And, you know, like, I dated Peter Berg, and I dated Bruce Willis, and I dated those kind of, you know, like, a couple of people like that. And they were all much older than I was, so... you know, they were in their own kind of world, and I was kind of looking in.
Yeah.
So I was almost a voyeur.
So what's Bruce Willis like?
Awesome. He's amazing.
Yeah, yeah.
He's a great human being. He's so cool. He's so down to earth. He's probably one of the nicest boyfriends I've ever had.
Because he took you on a plane.
No.
Greed.
Greed.
Tell me, are you a greedy person?
I don't know. Maybe a little bit.
Pride.
Okay, pride.
Which is like the same as vanity.
Okay.
So then how do you see that for yourself? Are you a vain person?
If you're living your life with integrity and you know you're doing the right thing, then nobody can really, you know, penetrate your bubble.
True. And did you always know what you were doing?
Fly by the seat of my pants, totally.
Envy is the next one.
Envy is hard.
I think in the modeling world, there's a lot of envy, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So what was it like for you during your modeling period? Especially in Victoria's Secret, because...
They choose girls who are, like, good to each other. Like, everybody was really nice to each other. I think there might have been one woman who rubbed me the wrong way, and I don't think she works there anymore. I don't know, but...
Who was that?
I'm not telling you. But we all kind of, like, we know how to get the job done, because you have to push out a lot of pictures, and you do it when the sun's just setting and the sun's just rising, and then you have the rest of the day because you want that golden, beautiful light. So you got to shoot like 10 pictures in the morning and 10 pictures in the evening, but get them out. And so everybody's working together to get the job done. Gluttony. Certain boys, perhaps.
All right. Well, boys, if you're out here, listen well. Which type of boys?
They have to be there. I swear I do not have a type. My sister says this to me all the time. She's just like, you just don't have a type. Like, you just date. And I'm like, I date who makes me excited, who I get. Like, you get that. If I don't get that feeling that, like, I'm really excited to see them, they won't last.
Okay, so how will our viewers get you excited?
I don't know.
You have to give them a little bit of something.
How would they get me excited?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Well, like, that you be like enthusiastic about them.
I think if you're passionate about what you're doing, I fall in love with artists all the time. So that's my downfall, is that I just love artists and they're always crazy. So
that is true.
So
all right. Yeah. So all the artists, watch it.
just you know, have a little bit of like rein it in a little bit, and then it's perfect.
All right.